pushing a car and truck. That sounds something heavy works to you, isn't it? Hey folk, welcome to the Focomate. Today we're gonna learn about the second law of motions. Already we have started about the first law of motions. Now let's get started with the second law of motions. Like pushing a car and truck, both if you push that, there will be the accelerations, okay? But car accelerations and the truck accelerations, if you're pushing with the very force intensity, that same intensity, the car is having a less mass. So it will accelerate more rather than the truck. That's what Newton's second law have said, that accelerations produced on an object, the rate of change of momentum is directly proportional to the applied unbalanced force. That is, force is equals to mass into accelerations. Now take some another example. Kicking a ball. Suppose in a ground, if you're kick that ball with a very specific direction and very forcefully, that ball will go with the same directions in a very forcefully. Okay? Now go with another example. Suppose if you are walking with two persons, one is kind of heavier to you and you are lighter, then who will walk more easily and more faster? Leave your answers in the comment sections and let me know. Now let's discuss what about the Newton's third law of motion. What that mean? Action and reaction. Every action has equal and opposite reaction, isn't it? Well, I'll give you one example. Don't get confused. This is the elastic band, okay? I am taking in a one side, left side, and pulling it with my right. I'm giving one action, I got reaction. The way, the intensity I pull it, the same intensity I back to my on the thumb finger. So in the same way, how much we are going to give the action, same reaction is going to get. Slapping to the one person, this on the cheeks, you will get the same intensity on your finger also, isn't it? There are a lot of examples like swimming, jumping, everywhere, jogging, a lot of example based on the action and reactions. And people will forget about the first and second, they remember the third law of motion because that's quite easy. See you in the next video. Until then, let's learn with the focus. Stay tuned. Bye-bye.